toppled the Red Legion bearer thing.
Are you still with us?
Sure.
We're fine, but the Traveler.
That's why we're here, to stop this madness. Ikora and I are converging on the rally point. Cade's already there.
We'll use the Vex teleporter to jump to the Traveler.
Oh.
We're alive.
Got your back.
Welcome back, Guardian. Glad you could join the party. Red Legion's using these energy barriers to funnel us into kill boxes. I can hack into the grid and knock it down for short stretches. Stand by.
Hi, fatty. Oh. You are in the way. I'd say the same for you. I'm just gonna go ahead and get this thing and
power's down. Go before the Legion turns it back on.
Okay. See ya.
We're through.
Roger that. We're almost at the rally point.
Okay. Is the teleporter active?
Now! In front of me. Yep. Almost ready.
Hey.
Never send a Cade
to do
a hop. Don't
swear, Cade.
Heard that, Poncho.
Poppo, we're blocked again. There's another energy barrier.
Hold on, I've got you.
Oh, okay, the precision points on incinerators are the little gasoline types of stuff. The tanks. Hey, you guys should hit me with arc, thanks. Ow. Okay. Run all the way through. Hey, hit me with arc. You got an arc gun, right? Shoot me. Yeah, you're dumb. Never mind, I can't kill you because I'm mentally challenged, I think. Okay, there we go. Oh, wait, shoot me. No, shoot. Missed. Shoot me. Anyone else? You don't got arc. Everyone has arc. You have arc. Hit me. Oh. Oh, whoops. Hey, easy. So, if I... Oh, I thought it would kill me. Oh, they're more than just spawn. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's good. Ow. Yay. Later, fatties. Ow.
Seeing a squad of Red Legion flanking your position. What's your status?
Damn it! Next time you get to fix the Vex tech while being shot at.
Keep your head down, Cade. We're almost there.
It wasn't the ghost, was it? That just sounded so off. When you got arc, you should shoot him with some arc. Here. you have arc? You can't tell. That wasn't arc. Nope.
Way to drain its light. It's the only explanation. Guardian, we have to stop him. If he takes the light,
vaulting works when it feels like it. Also, what? I was not listening. Whoa, okay.
Ikora, Kane.
Wow, you're cool.
If we don't make it out of this alive, know that I've never been prouder to be part of your fire team.
If we have to die, at least we'll die in the shadow of the Traveler, old friend.
We're about to die and you're still making speeches?
Let's see here. Oh, I was expecting the damage numbers to come up and then be like, wow. Killed by a dead phalanx. I don't think that was the way I was supposed to go. No. You're paint me like one of your French girls. Oh man, I'm hilarious.
Hey! Don't shoot that!
Oh, I got you, buddy.
We can't make
the jump. You're actually losing. You actually lost.
Save the Traveler.
Oh.
You're on Gaul's command ship. It's as close to the Traveler as we can get you. Be brave. For us.
Snap my legs. Oh, okay. Bring it. Oh no. Ow. I'm empowered an idiot. Whoops. Save the Traveler. Gets mauled by like 50 war beasts. Okay, let's try that again. This time I have a better idea.
It's close to the Traveler so we can get you. Be brave.
Very sneaky. Very, very die. Can you stop?
Oh, get you.
Hey, isn't gonna like me. You know, you're a picture of animals.
Pulse command ship.
Yeah, I got it.
Just close to the travelers, we can get you. Be brave. For all of us.
I'm just gonna trust. Baddies. Can they not? The concept is too hard for them to figure out. Hey, I remember this place, I think. Nope, no, I don't.
There's the traveler. We're getting close.
Oh. Showdown.
Fitting your traveler would send you to face me once more. Look upon me. Dominus of the Red Legion. Annihilator of suns. Raiser of a thousand worlds. Slayer of gods and conqueror of the light. I am Gaul!
Okay.
I have become legend.
You're also gonna become dead, so that's another thing you get to be.
You won't escape me again.
Okay. Oh. Wow, minutely hurting him. Man, this is hard. Hit him. Take care. And... oh. Could've at least given him a cooler gun instead of a little pistol. Is that the only thing? Is that the only thing you can do, Gaul? Fly around and throw swords? Done. Did he just fall off? Or... oh, nope, there he is. He found his way back up. Oh. Are you gonna pull that sword stuff on me again? Oh, man. Ow. Wait, I wonder. This is probably a bad idea, but... okay, yeah, that was a bad idea. Ow. It hurt. You can get rid of Scions. Oh. Just stab Gaul. Maybe it'll hurt. Not at all. More of your sword throwing. can already see myself. I'm gonna walk off the edge from the shootout straight. Fatty. I think his swords will do damage to you no matter what. Whoa, his eyes glow red. That's so metal. Whoa. Just dance around me, Paul. He'll be able to do shit. Oh, okay, you're really close to me. I'm not gonna be close to you, thanks. Okay, okay, okay. Hey, you should get an arc out right now. Oh, you don't have to talk to me. Screw it. Right in the kneecap. Bet I hurt you bad. Okay. Oh. Oh, I was gonna say, all I heard was, I didn't hear no light. Oh. far as it's gonna set me back. He pushed me so perfectly off the edge. How much health do you have? No, screw you. Die. Those incinerators are fucking retarded. Wow, you're funny. Hey, how about you stop moving? Into it, fatty. You won't. Okay, you won't. You're so screwed. You're all screwed. Oh no. Just run. I may have Arc Conductor, but I don't think Arc Conductor's strong enough to fight. Well. Ow. Wow, that hurt. No, stop it. I have no health. It burns. No, no. Piss off. You, I don't really care about the thing here, but the incinerator is new. What did I even... Oh. Please, don't make me fight in that. Okay, I'm good with that. That's how retarded I am. And I love shooting Gaul in the face with a golden gun multiple times I keep dying. Yeah. Nothing to sacrifice, nothing to work. Yeah, we already heard that. Die. And I miss. Oh no. Basically, oh, I'm tied under here. Yep. I scaled. That's good. I can, like, take refuge under here. Maybe that's a good idea. Okay. Nope. hey, you're almost dead. You should, like, die. Okay, okay. You should leave me alone now, thanks. Whoop. Hey, let me regenerate my health, friendo. Thank you. Man, do I love fighting a guy that just keeps flying around. Hits me with stuff. While their minions are doing most of the damage. That fun. Ow. Practice makes perfect. It's like cheese and just stabbing you. Just shoes me. I do a clip save because it's too long. Well, I have a 30-minute cap. All my videos were recorded this week. There it is. Alright. This time you're gonna die. That's a problem. That wasn't a single shot, whatever. You're dying by the worst stuff, then.
No! No!
Eh. To add insult to injury, just as he fell, I blew him up with a grenade. That was equally satisfying. Destiny 1 music. Oh. Tower's fucked.
In all places, in all things, you can block it, even try to trap it. But the light will find its way.
So it's blown up more of itself for us. Well, I guess we could say I finally completed a playthrough. That's not to say San Andreas is not going unfinished. Love Bungie. Oh, that was Destiny 2. Leave you guys with the credits. See you next time. that's it.
No. There's an end game. Raid. I'm not even max level yet. I'm like level 18 or 19. 18, I believe. So what truly is happening next? I'd like to find out. Like, not what... So what's gonna happen now? The campaign's done, am I gonna get any special menus that I'd like to cover?
Hope for humanity yet, with guardians such as you.
Is that the speaker?
The best cryptographers are never known by name, only
nope.
By quality of their work.
Wait. I don't know. I'm in a black screen. It's still loading. Oh. Okay, who said it? Oh. Wait, we're in the tower? So we're back in the tower now. So what about the farm? I don't know. What you got for me, Miss Postmaster? Strange parcels. Parcel doesn't say who it's from, but the postmaster says a sweeper bot dropped it off for you. Oh, okay. Trader's fate. Stuff. And, Coldheart, please?
Welcome to Eververse.
Shaders. Armor mods.
Come see me again, Guardian. Red Legion have made it harder to get
the shields. Oh, I almost killed myself there. Gear mods that I can't really get. Something over here. So is this the tower now? Bizarre. A Red Legion quest. Where am I going? Here. Okay.
Doing great out there, Devil. Make way, everybody. Hero, coming through. You better not let this whole saving the day thing go to your head, or I'm gonna regret my decision. Yeah, that's right. But you thought you'd be rid of me by now. Nope.
No.
I'm sticking around. Zavala convinced me. Can you believe it? We talked a lot about the clans I put together. He likes them. Thinks they'd be a good addition to the city. So, here I am. Still feels crazy to me, but these days, what's not? The Traveler is alive. Old rules don't apply anymore. But hey, never really liked rules to begin with.
Strongest guardians are those who stand together. Increased XP gains and loot for you and your members of your fire team for strikes, public events, in the Crucible. Okay, I'll hold on to that. Hey, we've hit the 200, so that's cool.
Careful
speak
out
with
there.
Ikora. Oh, you got your own cool little spot.
I never thought the Traveler would wake again.
Ooh.
If the Traveler was testing me, I think I failed. Being wrong is a new experience for me. But now, I see that the mysteries of this universe are far deeper than I ever dreamed. In the Traveler's light, whole new worlds of possibility unfurl before us. For the first time in centuries, I have no idea what the future holds. Isn't it exciting?
Return to Ikora to... Oh, okay, so we can redo missions now if we talk to Ikora. Revisit this mission and reflect on its role in your recovery. Can I see what... Oh. It's only... Got
in
it.
Far edges of my mind.
Who am I talking to now? Cade, I think it said? I have to go to a whole new part of the tower. Hey, you're still here. Slash, you're a replacement because the other one died. Nah, the other one doesn't die. It lives forever. It's still him. We're going over here. Okay, wow, you look cool. And for once, that wasn't sarcasm. Starting to feel familiar. What? Oh, okay. Ah. Christ, this is gonna take me a while to get used to this new tower. Well, it's not really a new tower, but it's just a new setup. Hey.
Oh, hey. You know, I used to think the Vanguard was a bad fit for a hunter, but I'm doing some good up here. Most folk just see Ikora's calm and collected side these days. You should have known her back in her Crucible days. Like that time at Korra and Yeah, she would kill me if I told you this one. Never mind. I guess what I'm trying to say is... Just remember, Guardian. Vanguard's behind you. Always.
Ooh! Gave myself goosebumps.
Quick fang. Did it just say my smile is full of badass? I swear that's what it said. Hello. Can you give me a new ship that isn't...
How you like my new setup?
Sometimes I still look up and expect to see the old hangar.
About damn
time. First start over. Forward momentum. It's a beautiful thing. Speaking of which, I hope you like this sparrow I made for you. What are you doing still talking to me? Go on. Take it for a spin.
This one reminds me of the ones you would get from the start, so I'll get this one. I can get new ships now, so that's good. Yeah, I got the glimmer to spend. And that looks really cool.
Remember
so.
To read the instructions.
Keep your knife sharp, friend.
Read the instructions, got it. Whoops, didn't read the instructions. Alright. Traitor's Fate. I believe this is the one I get for having a limited edition, so... Whoops, boosting my
if
ego.
You're not gonna buy something, I got work waiting.
I already did. What you going on about?
I'll bet you anything a hunter finds out.
I should start dismantling the things I don't need. But what now I have to speak to Zavala, I guess. I didn't look at the thing on the bottom to see what it said. Oh, wow! Cool, rad! I'll just walk around like this. Oh god. I have a cold. Scrap. I'm just gonna walk around with a sword on my back. Hello.
I helped build these walls, you know. I was proud of them. I still am.
Give me
but
the
walls
stomp.
Don't just keep out our enemies. They keep us in. It can be easy to forget that. In this, the start of our new golden age, the city is anywhere and everywhere humanity sets foot. We will venture outward. We will dare to behold the unknown. We will walk upon new planets. And one day, in the light of distant stars, and God, you will lead the way.
Aw. Thanks for the exotic intro. Hunter's Horde. Alright, Mr. Crypt. Hey! Gaul has been defeated, save been reclaimed. Legendary weapons. Another Guardian's Bone. New Golden Age. Right, you're getting equipped. What is this? Well rested. XP gains increased by 3 for your first 3 levels this week. Wow. What was the Hunter's Horde? And now in my inventory, this. Stand yeah, I'm gonna discard it. I don't need it. Nah, I want the Stompy E5. Oh god, now I got more stuff. Oh yeah, because I had to be level 20 to get the Cold Heart. So yeah, I got the Cold Heart.
Always.
Thanks. Yes, I'd like to discard these. Neato. Oh, for a second I thought I got an exotic weapon.
Thanks for shopping at the last guy.
A fusion rifle ornament, but I don't know the caches and resources. I'm gonna keep this on for now. Oh jeez. Actually 169. Alright, get rid of everything else. Or wait, yeah. Get rid of
Red Legion have made it harder to get my shipments through.
Yep. Oh dear god. Keep that. Get rid of that. Keep the sword and the rocket launcher.
We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
I'm gonna get rid of that, but I'm keeping the legendary one. 189.
As long as you like. I can wait.
Yeah, I'm keeping these. I'm putting them on. 194. Wait. Okay, they're all the same.
I don't know where my uncle finds me.
Cool. Get rid of that.
Need some new moves, Guardian? Maybe a new look?
I'm gonna keep this. I really like this rifle. Cryptarch. I will do my exotic engram last. I'm gonna go to the gunsmith for a thing.
Nice shooting out there.
Yay, Cold Heart. Latest ML on engineering leverages liquid fuel as coolant to keep weapon systems at biting sub-zero temperatures. Thank you. Yeah, I'm just gonna give you these. Okay. Whoa. Thanks. Well, that was easy.
Till next time.
Huh. Defend that which is precious to you.
I won't forget everyone we lost. I won't.
Oh, so you just put the shaders on whatever you want. Okay, that's cool. The Cold Heart's an energy weapon. Sorry, Risk Runner. I got... right, exotic engram. Oh boy.
Back from the hunt, I see.
I swear to God, if you give me more lucky pants. Oh, he's back. I just didn't realize that. Fuck you. I don't even know what. Alright, take off the lucky pants. What do these look like anyway? Wow. Man, it looks really weird.
Remain vigilant, Guardian. We may never quite be as safe as we think.
Oh, actually, yes. Wait. I don't know if I'm gonna put that on. Recovery, please. Quick successive attacks with Arc Staff. Wow, that's completely useless to me then. I'd rather have my lucky pants. Dick. Alright, that's pretty much everything. Christ. So, there might be videos, maybe like some Crucible compilations. And one day, I will do the raid with Sean and some other people. So, until then, that's pretty much it. We're done for now. And that is for now. There will be more Destiny 2, hopefully. And I'll definitely be playing this game more. So, thanks for sticking around, everybody, and see you in the next episode of Destiny 2. There's no... the playthrough's over, but I'll see you in the next video. How about that? Yeah, we'll leave it on.